everybody. Cindy out of here with my artsy endeavors. How are we doing today? Sorry about the shadows. I've got a skylight and yeah, the shadows come from that. It's me, Cindy Otter, Artsy Endeavors. What we're going to do today is I found this. I'm not sure where I got it. Maybe Hobby Lobby. And as you can see, it says be creative. And it's just a light wood. So I'm going to leave this on here because I want to use that to hang it. So I'm going to leave that plastic on there. But I figured I'm going to play around with it. So I'll turn my camera on, have you guys join me. I'm going to fast forward through it. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below, and we'll talk to you when it's done. We'll be back.
Thank you.
Okay, so I've got my Let's Be Creative and Inspire. I had fun playing with this, and like I said, I only paid like, I don't know, $1.98 or something for it. It's just a little thin piece of wood. I really enjoyed it, and I'll get this hung up in my new studio here shortly. As always, be kind, have fun, that's what life's all about, and happy creating, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye!